That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life.